in this problem, we have speed of a man in still water is 5 kilometers per hour, and that of the stream is 3 kilometers per hour. The distance between two points is 16 kilometers, and we have been asked the total time required for a man to go upstream and then come back downstream. Now, upstream the speed will be speed of man minus speed of the stream. So this speed will be equal to 5 minus 3, which is 2 kilometers per hour. Now, the time required we know is total distance upon total speed. This will be 16 kilometers, and the speed of upstream is 2 kilometers per hour. So 16 by 2, the time required in the first case is 8 hours. Okay. Now, in case of downstream, the total speed will be speed of man plus the speed of the stream. So this will be 5 plus 3, which is equal to 8 kilometers per hour. The time required in this case will be equal to 16 upon 8, which is 2 hours. This means the total time required will be 8 plus 2, which is 10 hours.